My name is Rosario Sanchez. I am a forensic nurse. I am a third-year PhD student at the Rutgers School of Nursing. I have been a nurse for 26 years. I've been doing critical care nurse for the most part, and then I did forensic nursing. Forensic nursing has two main practice goals. One is to care for victims of crime, all kinds of crimes, and the other part is to connect the medical with the law enforcement. It was through my work as a forensic nurse that I realized that human trafficking was a pressing issue in the United States. And it sort of gave me a starting point to figure out what was really going on. If patients were coming into the emergency room presenting with some signs of trafficking, why nurses weren't able to identify them? And the more that I read was that there was a lack of awareness. And the lack of awareness was because there was a lack of research on that point. That's what inspired me to pursue a PhD, looking at what we know today about human trafficking and how, as nurses, we could impact the prevention of human trafficking. When I decided to go for a PhD, I wanted to know that the university that I was going to was going to allow me to flourish as a PhD student, as a PhD scholar, and build me to become a researcher. And Rutgers did that for me.